Hey guys, stop, stop, stop. Look at this new information by NTA. Yes, we were confused what to study, a cockroach or a frog. Because in NMC syllabus, it was clearly mentioned that we have to study an insect, that too a frog. But today, they have officially announced that you have to study an insect as well as a frog. You have to study a cockroach and frog both. Yes guys, you have to do both. But in NCRT, only frog is given. So guys, you have to study cockroach from your old NCRT.